this quick. They added these playoff cards. None of the Dark Matters and hardly any of the... Well, I don't think any of the Opals have gotten... Yeah, I don't think any of the Opals have gotten Evos. But, like, there's some value in these heroic packs. This Penny... Well, this Jordan's still in here, and he's dropping in price because of it. But there's still really, like, nothing up on the market. You see that there's maybe, like, 20. It really doesn't matter, like, what we pull. I think a Dark Matter in general would be... Paul George would probably be a troll. But this Penny, currently, I don't think he's going to go for 8 for long. I think he'll settle around 6. But if we look at this Sabonis, this is what I really want. So he's going to go for around 3. But he's considered, like, the Yao stopper. Even though he's not really. Like, this Mutombo is just about the same thing, and Yao still shoots over him. I just kind of want him because, like, the Sabonis at the beginning of the year was super, super fun. And I just want the card. I don't know. I don't want to waste MT on these packs and not get anything, you know? It's because we wasted, like, 300k last week, and we got, like a normal heroic boogie. I think I still have him. There he is. We just pulled this card through 30 packs. So, hopefully, less is more. And we can just... started off right now. Number one. A shake right away. And it's a pink diamond. Why did I expect anything more? What did we get? Maybe I could get a Mobamba hero card. That'd be nice. Who are you? Keegan Murray. I mean, I guess that's cool. The playoff cards are cool. I think the playoff cards are cool because they're going for so much, too. So at least it's a new card. Number two. We'll take that. That should be a playoff card, right? Nice. Yeah, we'll take all the playoff cards we can get, honestly. Number two. Number three. The playoff cards are absolutely an investment. Number three. Julius Randle, a useless one at that. Number three was an L. Number four. Another Ruby. Playoff card, please. Georges. Number five. Give me a shake. Give me a shake, please. Okay. An Amethyst. So this is definitely a playoff card. Amethyst shakes in April, almost May. Nice. Who's this? John Collins. Okay. So what, like... That was pack 5, I think. Right? That was pack 5. We keep it going. Sell. Number 6. Number 6, please. Come on. No Ruby. No playoff cards. L. I think I already have a Hollow Levine. Yep. Number 7. There is no playoff Zach LaVine. Damn it. It's just playoff opening. This is just a playoff pack opening. Is this an... Wait. Who is this? Oh, okay. DeJounte Murray, gotcha. I mean, no one really cares, but... Was this number 8, I believe? Pack number 8. And another playoff. These might as well just be playoff cards. I would love to pull a Sabonis. I mean, I just want... You know, I kind of just want to play with that card. Could I maybe get a Sabonis? Who are you? Wait, is this Westbrook? No, it's Eric Gordon. Westbrook could be an Opal. That's right. He might get an Evo, right? Well, you probably should have gotten an Evo already. Number 9, I think. I think this is number 9. And playoff Ruby. Seth Curry. Okay. Getting a spam call. That's great. Number 10. Ooh. Okay. What do we think? What do we think? Knicks, Nets, both teams in the playoffs. Lakers. There's no sign of a Sabonis. It's a diamond. At least it's a playoff diamond. I'll take it. Who? Danny Green. Wait, he's on the Cavs? What? That was number 10. I think we'll rip just one more. Just to be at a flat 1750. Last pack. And oof. Damn. That was rough. That was rough. Okay. Well, I think we'll just cut it there and you know, not waste any more MT. What is going on here? Oh, cool. I got a bunch of tokens. Hey, you know what? We'll do this real quick. We'll rip a couple Hall of Fame badges and see. Let's see what we get here. Mini Magician. I'm down. Down bad. Number 2. Corner Specialist. We'll take that. For some reason, Penny can't get it. Even though he's a Dark Matter, like maxed out hero card. Guard Up. That's a win, too. I think I have enough for one more. Give me another shooting badge. That's not a shooting badge. Okay. But hey, thank you guys for watching the pack opening. I still didn't get a single card out of 10 packs. I didn't get a Caris LeVert, a Thaddeus Young, a Sabonis, and of course I didn't get a Penny Hardaway. But thanks for watching. Please follow the Twitch. Go like the YouTube shorts. I'm uploading some clips from my streams. And I'll see you next time. Have a good one. Ancient Swamp Turtle. What? Alright, Pookie said, did you slam your G Fuel? Gone. He looks cute. You always look down. Look me in the eyes when you're talking. Yeah, I'm looking at my screen. It's weird to like look at you. It's weird. I need to get used to it though. If only I pulled as many Nashes or any, yeah. Honestly, as if only I pulled as many Nashes as I did Sabonises. That's so weird, dude. I didn't pull a single card.
We're on a 14.
Boys. 11 packs. Zero heroic cards. That's fucking nuts. These packs are... Nah. Where you guys at, Drew?
I'm in a FIFA game.
Drew, how long is your FIFA game going to take?
I couldn't range.
What? I said it'd be 5 minutes.
Yeah, I'm in a game.
Yeah, I said it'd be 5 minutes for packs. Ooh, we're up in subs. Chat, we're almost at 100 subs. If you're not subbed already, please. And we're working on the YouTube shorts as well. This is so weird. Why does it say 500 here and 726 here? That's weird. Interesting. Packs. You know what? I'll rip a random single, because Evan didn't see. Evan, you can see how bad these packs are. Boom. Gold Killian Hayes. Woo! Wait, I didn't have him. You know what? I'll rip another for Evan. Woo! Gold Cameron Payne! Woo! I didn't have him either. Okay, rip another one. Pink Diamond in the middle. It's probably a playoff card. because there's no shot I get a heroic. Oh wait, I did get a heroic. Woo! We finally got one. About fucking time. It's Karis LeVert though. Kind of an L. At least I get some XP out of that, I guess, if I want. Zion, you go straight to the exchange. Rip me another, why don't you? No, I didn't want to fucking add to the exchange. Ugh. I ripped two more. Just to get down to 17. Wow, these are bad. Oh. Cool. You just don't have that pack luck gene. Huh? A win. One more guaranteed dark matter. See, you lied to me just there. Thanks for the Twitter content. Thanks. Hey, I appreciate it. You were saying? You were saying, Nogs? Yeah, it sucks that that wasn't in the YouTube video. We take responsibility for that. Hey, an extra 50k to pull a dark? Yo, this could be Jordan. Go follow the Twitter, boys. Go like the tweet. Go like the tweet. Do it now. Do it now. Do it now. It's Heroic Penny. I don't want Heroic Penny. I want Heroic Jordan. He goes for the most. I liked it, Papa. Thank you. Thank you, son. Thank you. That should go crazy, too, because it's... The Dark Matter screen always goes fucking nuts on Twitter. Like the last time I posted it, let me see. What did I get? 13,000 views or something? Yeah, chat, look. Like 12,000 views. It's Sabonis? It can't be Sabonis. You owe me tonight, motherfucker? I appreciate it. Flip big dog? No. We're juiced. We're milking this for a little bit. We're milking this. Who could this technically be? I gotta go look at all the hero cards. Oh god, this could be a fucking playoff card. No! No!
Yeah, like Kawhi, LeBron.
Gee, I gotta turn you up a little bit. Turn G up to 70. Say something.
Hello, hello.
I gotta turn you up more. You're up to 90. Say something.
Hello.
All right, that's better. This is KD. No! He said, it's Heroic Penny, I work with 2K. You're the one who said, like, an extra pack. Drew, I ripped 150K and I got a Dark Matter. Didn't you do that? But you didn't pull a Dark Matter?
No.
We're skipping. I'm going paranoid. Dark Matter, why are you trolling me? Like, why are we trolling here?
Honestly, Dark Matter Giannis wouldn't be bad, though.
How much does he go for?
Not insane amount. Let me check.
Hello, just here to ruin the audio in the clip.
Oh, no, it's not a clip. Tyler? No. Fix, if it's Hero, I'm actually banning you. Don't bring that shit in my chat. Bruh, what's up, Brady?
Dark Matter Giannis is 210k right now.
Bro, please no playoff cards. Please. That'd be so troll.
Tele Hero is 110k.
Oh my god.
But he's probably done for because broke his hand.
That's what I'm saying. Like, that's so troll. Another Dark Matter, good lord.
Okay, next. Maverick. Son.
No, no, no. Stop. Stop bringing the playoff card stuff in my chat. Stop. You guys are trolling. Current poll, Dark Matter here. Nah. I'm clicking no. Everyone's clicking yes. What the fuck?
I can't believe it's KD.
What's going on here? What is this? Chat, what is this? What is this? What is this? Huh? Chat. Vote no. It's a no. No. Chad, if you haven't already, I know there's more people in here. Go like the tweet. Go follow the YouTube. Click on the YouTube shorts. Yeah, we're definitely making that a YouTube short. It's not Dark Matter Hero. Only two heroic ones today, and then the other is the odds of getting a penny are slim. Oh yeah? What did you say? What did you say to me? What'd you say? Huh? What'd you say? What? Huh? 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 Excuse me? I think I can't upload that YouTube video. Like, I have to clip. Like, I can't do the Streamlabs one. I have to clip from the stream today and upload like the extra 5 minutes into this. Is streamer cringe? No, but secretly yes. I hope your next Dark Matter's Tyler Hero. You should be happy you're not getting banned right now. You're welcome for letting you pull a Dark Matter. You said I didn't have the Dark Matter, the pack luck gene.
Get fucked, Nogs.
Very cringe.
I'm not cringe.
Pookie, you love me. Penis card art looks mid. What? Hey, gameplay, woo! Gameplay! Pepe hands. People cheer. Lucky? Yes, I'm lucky. What's up, BK? I didn't say I. Also, yes, no, but secretly, so I'm cringe. W. Tyler Hero show. What? Huh? This is nuts. I'd rather have gameplay of Tyler Hero. I mean, I could just, like, dig into my binder and dust him off real quick, you know, because he doesn't play. I kind of want banned so I don't have to look anymore. No. I'm making you look. That's a win, dude. Clip it, send it to the YouTube shorts. Yes sir.